Well, you know, I love sports. Sports was like my whole world growing up, and there are times that I wish I could have played sports. But then again, I think, you know, it's all right. I probably never would have gone pro, so it's fine. And you know, my normal is kind of this world that I've lived in now for so many years. So I'm not sure I'd know how to deal with anything else. But I'm just really grateful. I think you know, the perspective that I have is that at 21, I was, you know, finishing the time with the brothers and trying to get into more acting stuff. And since then, the last, you know, 4 years has really been some of the best of my life. And so I'm just really grateful for that.